interested in mirror yourself. Is because I know it's one of the last few concerts na I'm going to do. Pwede yung tour ng same show, ha? Pero yung isa pa sa mga pinaka-special kasi ilang taon kong hinintay na magkasama ko back-to-back on stage. It's the first time I'm doing a back-to-back show with a woman, a singer, nandun yung kagaling. Na respetado at mahal din ang tao. So it's going to be, for me for sure, very emotional. You know, kahit makulit na, no, it's a big factor na kaibigan mo yung kasama mo, tsaka genuine at sincere yung love ko kay Reggie. So, parang when you're performing with someone who's special to you, and you're sharing the stage, that means talaga, it means almost the world to me. Kasi I'm a performer, I've been singing for 41 years.
Ayun nga
eh. So, tapos nakikita rin muna siya Ronians, tsaka Reginians na coming together. Na, pareho kami Reginians, pareho din silang siya Ronians. So, parang family coming together finally. Siguro iba effect sa akin. So, emotional pa rin. It's going to be very special for sure because the songs are beautiful.
Balikan ko rin yung 41 years kasi yung sinasabi mo nga, parang